In your legislative watch now, a bill to ban mask mandates is headed to the full House. If passed, the bill would make it illegal for government entities to issue mask mandates, but would still allow hospitals, other health care facilities, and private businesses to require them.